Sam Jones not coming in.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Morris and we can get to the core. Good. That's both targets down. I just need to override this, and I'm in. You can get out now and I can take care of the data remotely. Unless you want to handle it yourself.
Thank you.
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face. Oh! Martinez is down. Good work.
My husband nearly lost his arm when that winch broke, but I think he's on the
way. Oye, you're not supposed to be here, so...
He says it's better if I don't know. The Delgado cartel is very...
Excuse me?
That is P-Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Look, I won't go far. I'm just trying to find a better signal.
All right. Maybe the internet can help me out here. Let's see. No signal down here.
Damn it.
Maybe I need to go somewhere else.
You've come out! Oh, that is so wonderful. Okay, now, wait right here. I'll go find your master. Don't move.
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
Come to Papa, it's me. Huh? It's your Papa coming to you, little one. Come on. Oh, our new buddy. I am impressed with your work. Yeah, I honestly thought that I would have to feed you to the hippo, but you pulled it off. Look, I'll wire you your payment as per our agreement. Now, if you'll excuse me, and leave us alone for a little while. I want to spend some time with Mijo by myself. Ah, you're a beautiful beast, aren't you?
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
That is Jorge Franco, The Delgado Cartel's chief chemist. Targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. Welcome to...
Everything all right?
This is why I fled London.
Curse it.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
One foot inside that room until housekeeping's done.
I do have standards.
It was pretty disgusting, sir.
Besides, Jordan Cross is unlikely to leave his studio. Hopefully my business with Dexy Barrett won't take all day and we can fly back out tonight. In the meantime, Otis, keep an eye out and try not to melt.
A pat on the back. You carry yourself well, sir.
Oh, what's this smell? Oh, I have to find a bathroom right now.
Hey, you are a sharp-dressed dude.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Yes, I am well aware that the cake topper is missing, but can't it wait? We're tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a cake to remind him how old he is. Thomas Cross. It was his idea. Very well. I'll have one of my staff bring it as soon as possible.
Exciting.
God, help! Please, help me!
Hey, why are you standing here like some village idiot? There's a psychopath on the loose who wishes me to die.
Hey, look at that. Outstanding. Okay. Time to call Dexy. Hi, Dexy. Yeah, we're just about ready over here. So, bring on the birthday boy. Yeah. We know the words. Okay, yeah. See you in a bit. Okay, guys. Jordan's on his way down, so get into position and, you know, fire up those vocal cords, okay?
Why do I have to be vegan? Typical rock star bullshit.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see the look on Jordan's face. He probably forgot it's his birthday.
Okay, so I'll see the lead. You chaps better back me up. Don't just mouth the words. I'll know if you do.
Does Jordan even like birthdays? Didn't he avoid this whole birthday thing by going sailing with a bunch of models last year? Okay, everyone, focus. Let's show Jordan how much we care. Pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no. It wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now? It's perfect, yeah.
What an asshole!
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Way to go, Colin. Smooth as always.
Darling.
He sent me a cake, Dexy. A cake!
I know, but maybe your father is a complicated man. Maybe this is, this is his way of reaching out and trying to...
Oh, that asshole never reached for anything but his wallet. Right? I'll tell you what this is. This is one giant frosting-covered fuck you. This is Thomas Cross saying, I own you, bitch. He's saying that no matter where I go or what I do, I will always screw up and need him to bail me out.
That's an awful lot to read into a cake.
Oh, you don't know him, Dex. And I pray you don't get to.
I'll give you a moment, darling.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
What was that noise?
now!
Excuse me, folks. Stand back, unless you want...
Think we've got our man. Let's tie him the noose.
Go, go. Don't let him slip through your fingers. No games. No cat and mouse. Just get it done. Good work. Now press the advantage while you still can. All right. Don't waste the opportunity. We don't need our noses bloodied today. We're down a man. Stay focused. He's not playing.
Hey. Do me a favor and go check that
He's
out.
He's gone! How the hell does he do that?
These are amateur mistakes. You need to do better.
This stuff ain't cheap. You think it's broken or is it a write-off or what?
Oh, you're probably right. Bad idea. Oh, we're killing!
street. We've lost three. If any of you have been waiting for your chance to snatch glory from the jaws of defeat, I would suggest getting it over with. Beyond the pale, gentlemen. I am speechless.
Get your asses in gear, man. How hard can it be?
Agent Rhodes, report. Enough, enough! He got another. You're sitting ducks. Evacuate the area immediately.
Confirmed.
Last time I saw weather like this, I was doing extreme conditions training near the army base.
Second thoughts. Perhaps we understand each other after all. Go on then, free yourself. Lucas Gray was haunted by his humanity. But freedom from choice is also freedom. Everything is so much simpler in black and white. Thank you, my friend. I will take care of you now. All will be well. Wake up. Wake up, my friend. It's the dawn of a new day, and you have things to do.